Yeah, we know you, don't worry. We know you better. For record purpose, your name.
My name is Deejay Daposta.
Okay, so what do I talk about today why we're here?
We are here with the Awards 2020. I'm one of the nominated DJs for the Award. Also, my radio station, Black FM, is one of the nominated radio stations for the Award. That's basically why we're here for the Awards 2020.
Okay, how has the journey been so far? You're one of those guys that have given DJ what he is today. I remember who fell back more than 10 years ago and have completed the business.
Well, the journey has been good. It's had its ups and downs. And, based on the Nigerian situation too, it has also affected the entertainment industry at large and DJing as a profession, like this year. But the journey has been good. We thank God for where we are today. There's no where we've been before. But I don't always see myself as somebody that's gotten there. I see myself as I'm still aiming to the top. So when they ask me the question, how has the journey been? I still see myself that I still have to do more for the journey to be able to be where I want it to be.
Okay, let's look at upcoming artists and those that are no more today. I don't want to mention names, but I know you know a lot of artists today who were once there and they are no longer today. They can't even command the show. I want you, as a veteran who has been in the game, what will your charge be to those that are growing, that are making waves now? I definitely know that no musician will live forever. So I want to know your charge to those that are ready today.
Okay.
These have been those that have gone and are no more to grow in the family.
My charge for those that are remaining and are coming up today is that, first, the Nigerian situation has taught us that when you are doing music, do other businesses on the side so that you know the guy on your music, even when you are not, even when you are upcoming, so that it will not be the fact that you are just relying solely on the music. If you are relying solely on the music, sometimes because all professions, you have to learn your own hands, you have to grow in the ranks before you can become somebody in the profession. Can I just speak the profession today? Now we know somebody who takes 6 months. It can happen, but you understand, it takes a lot of hard work to be able to help. So my own advice I always give upcoming artists and known artists that have other businesses that you are doing apart from music. You might be schooling to be able to get a good job, or you might be doing other businesses that is not room based entire world of music. You also need to give you more inspiration to be able to put into the music.